This video will show you how to set up and pair your Ascend Smart In-Wall Timer with an Amazon Alexa voice-activated device. First, you need to create an Intermatic Connect Cloud account and pair it with your Ascend Timer. Instructions and videos for this step can be found at intermatic.com/ascend-support. Next, open the Amazon Alexa app on your smartphone or tablet. Tap on More at the bottom right of the screen, and then select Skills and Games. In the search bar, type Intermatic and search. Now tap on Intermatic. The Intermatic Custom Skill and Intermatic Home Skill will appear. Select Custom Skill, and then select Settings. Now choose Link Account. You will be prompted to log in to your Intermatic Connect account. Once logged in, the Intermatic Custom Skill will be linked to your Alexa device. Close this screen and then hit the back arrow. Now tap on Intermatic Home Skill and select Enable to Use, and then log in to your Intermatic Connect account again. Now, both the Intermatic Custom Skill and Home Skill are linked to your Alexa device. Click Next and Alexa will search for an Intermatic Connect device. This may take up to a minute. Once a device is found and connected, hit Next. Now, click on the room where your Ascend timer is located. In this example, it's located in the family room, so we will choose family room and then add to group. For this example, we had named the timer front porch during initial setup because it controls the lights on the front porch. Click continue. And that's it! Your Alexa device is now linked to your Intermatic Ascend timer. And if you get stuck at any point in the process, you can call technical support at 815-675-7000, Monday through Friday from 8 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. Central, or email techsupport@intermatic.com. If you have questions or comments, please leave them below or visit intermatic.com. And be sure to check our other videos on YouTube or the Intermatic webpage for more tutorials.